Avian Loggers sends our sincerest condolences to the loved ones of Dana Terry, who lost his life in a motorcycle crash on Monday morning. A Kia ran a red light in San Diego County and made a left turn in front of Terry's bike, causing a collision. The rider sadly died while being rushed to a hospital. Police also arrested the female of the driver of the Kia shortly after.